Hello and good morning. It's Michael May of Royal Shell Real Estate. I'm sitting here at a lovely condominium here at Captain's Bay South Condominiums here on Fort Myers Beach. This is a lovely two-bedroom, two-bath home that really could double as two individual suites. It's approximately 1,100 square feet in size, all tile, and it is just about an eight-minute walk to the beach. Let's go around and take a look.
This is 22712 Island Pines Way, Unit 101, located on the south end of Fort Myers Beach, about 2 miles from Lover's Key. Here we have a nicely appointed condominium corner unit with a lot of light. We also have a nicely designed kitchen, neat as a pin, with room for people to sit at the bar, and custom cabinetry.
Here we have the lanai. Which is glass enclosed, hurricane resistant sliders. Here we have lovely bay windows that are pouring in light from this end unit condominium. This unit is being sold as a lovely turnkey master bedroom. Looking from here, you can look right out to the lovely lanai. Dual sinks. Walk-in closet. Plenty of light coming through. This is a pull-out couch. In-residence laundry. Custom cabinets on both sides. Well, I hope you enjoyed this quick view of this lovely two-bedroom, two-bath condominium, which is just across the street from the Gulf of Mexico at the largest beach on the island. During season, this is a very, very busy part of the island with beautiful sunsets during season. If you have any interest in this property, this is Michael May of Royal Shell Real Estate. Give me a call. It'd be great talking with you. You can reach me at 239-949-0000. Hope you have a good day. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye now.